How to reset FaceTime on iPhone. In this video, I will show you how to reset the FaceTime on the iPhone. All you have to do first is to open your phone settings, and then scroll down and click on FaceTime, then deactivate this switch, and then restart it again. This will reset FaceTime on the iPhone. If you like the video, don't forget to like and subscribe. See you soon with the next video. Thank you so much for watching.